What's up, YouTube? I'm out here today to give you a little stability demonstration on the Jackson Cruise FD. The kayak right behind me. I get passed all the time. How stable is it? Is it as stable as, you know, whatever, a Kusa or a Wilderness radar or a Hobie, which it's not as stable as any of those because it's not as wide. Give you a little stability, it'll be a real short video. You can stand in it, and other than that, I don't really need to walk from bow to stern. I just want to stand up, and it is very, you are very capable of standing up. So here we go. As you can see, perfectly capable of standing in it. Wind wasn't really cooperating with me. But that's it. That's a stability test. You're not going to walk around in it. You're not going to jump up and down in it. But you will be able to stand and fish as long as you have some sort of balance and power. So I'm not the guy with the most balance. So if I can stand and fish in it, it's very capable of it. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and subscribe.